At the same time, I was kind of happy that I didn't have to fight that guy over and over because I really don't care about those weapons or that monster.
I didn't know there was an event today. I guess I will download it later.
Yeah, but it's literally just like a low-rank Moran, so it's nothing too special really this time around.
Does he have, like, the same pattern?
It didn't seem any different to me, at least.
That's weird.
Oh, I forgot to update my items. I should be
fine. Ah, I missed.
That's the gobble hammer in a different color. Gobble didn't have a subspecies, did he?
Nah, that's the Kuropeko hammer. For some reason, it does paralysis. Yes.
What a smarty for you.
Wow.
Can't fly, can't do anything.
I think this is the first time I have seen her flinch so much. Oh, another.
And on you go again.
Ride the dragon. How do you ride your dragon?
Nope. Not today. She goes.
Nice.
Okay.
Ah.
Literally load.
Stop it.
Oh yeah, I did that pink and blue dragon double in the arena with someone.
Mm-hmm.
And I chose to go with the bow.
Wow, another
in my life.
Okay.
Seriously, that was like the worst. But it's actually got an interesting mechanic because you can separate the two. And like there's a gate in the middle of the room. And these buttons on the left and right activate the gate because every now and so often the gate will come down and then you have to deal with both of them at the same time. It's actually quite interesting the way the fight goes. It's just like, yeah, don't take the fucking bow, because like you have no space to go around with the bow because you only have half the level, basically. And it's also minus 25 on fire.
Great.
With already low defense since it's a gun up armor, but yeah, that was just the worst choice ever. I literally carded 8 times.
Oh, wow. Is that a challenge quest, or...?
No, that's one of the normal ones.
Oh.
But yeah, I thought it was quite cool that there's actually mechanics in the arena, like, that you actually have to operate, like, gates and shit like that, to time management and space management and shit like that.
Yeah, that sounds interesting.
So I'm pretty sure that gold and silver will make it to the arena at some point as well, through events or whatever.
Probably. Well, now she doesn't want to flinch. There we go.
Did you miss? Not this time.
Nice. What?
Yeah, it's the it seems it's actually impossible with the Tatsumaki in this game, same as it was with Try-G, because the animation frames for the 3DS are too low. Problem I had back then probably doesn't change until there's gonna be like
a Wii U version or something.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because you can do it on the Wii U version of Try-G, so
yeah, it seriously doesn't work on the 3DS, unfortunately. And I don't understand why, because especially when you can play both of the games together anyway.
Yeah.
I don't know why it's... That seems kind of unfair to the person playing on the 3DS that he's basically got like a move less to work with.
Oh! Oh my god. No! Get away.
Ow.
Time for that knife powder.
Thank you.
No problem.
I wanna ride a dragon too.
Oh, come on. She's on the trap.
Yeah, no, she is.
She's tired, so time for another trap. Come on, Radiant. Nice.
That's what I've maybe put one for. Setting off my own bomb. Because I don't like these tiny mini bombs, because they just space my inventory.
Oh wow. She actually died.
That wasn't too bad a run this time, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's like 7 minutes 15. It's not bad.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, just word of advice.
Mm-hmm.
If you're gonna farm Silver Rathalos as well, start farming the Raytheon Rathalos double in high rank already, because it just pissed me off that there is no Rathalos quest in high rank essentially.
Oh, yeah.
And you need shit from normal Rathalos. So I had to do that with people. It seems like they all had the same purpose though.
Yeah, yeah, that's kind of weird, because you either have to fight him with Radiant or Infected, and that one is random, so it's kind of stupid.
So when you do, let me know, because I need plates from Radiant, so the double one seems kind of attractive to me.
Oh my god. So much medulas.
Are those the ones you can turn into Lagia Cross gems?
No. Or at least not the Radiant ones. I think you need the Gravius and Black Gravius medulla.
Alrighty, of course, that's what we did, the Black Gravius quest last time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, got another red one, so great time.